Okay, what's up? My name's Neff, and this is Hellblade 10 was sacrificed. Last video, I rage quit. I didn't really quit, but I got angry. And we're going somewhere I don't really know. Whoa, it's getting dark. What? Where am I going?
Mother.
Where?
I won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see.
Where am I going? Are these stairs?
I'm not here to fight
Nether?
My past.
Sorry, Nether.
I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
What is your vow?
She has to kill Hela. It's the only way.
Now she has Odin's sword. She can do it. The sword that slays.
No, no, she can't. It's too dangerous.
She's too weak. She has the sword. She is rotting. She must need it.
She must defeat Hela.
There is no way she can defeat Hela.
She must.
Hela is powerful.
She can do it.
She must defeat Hela.
But she has
Hela has Dillion's soul.
She must speak to her.
She must fight, or she must go.
Hela. Hela. Hela.
There has to be
another. Who's saying that, Brianna? I don't know. Hey, I knew it.
Is she strong enough?
Way up?
She can't.
You're strong enough.
Senua is.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call it Ragnarok. The destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
She's done.
Okay, he's done talking.
We believe in you, Senua.
Am I supposed to be climbing this?
Yes, she can. Hela has defeated her twice and she will do it again.
Hela is all powerful.
No one defeats
Hela. Hela, Hela, Hela.
Hela. Hela.
Wait, what?
Come to me. Did you ever think you would get this? Could you ever imagine?
Where am I supposed to be going? There's another path.
Done so well.
Wait. Am I supposed to be doing something here? Okay. I didn't even realize there's a puzzle. So I have to be at a different angle for the other one. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to be here. It's only two of them.
Yeah.
Again. Only work if you go to the right. Got hit. Really?
He's finished.
Okay.
How will she do it?
Whoa, what the? That was weird.
How's she going to find his actual soul? Where does Hela keep the souls? How will she get it? What will Hela want in return? She must bargain.
No.
What does Hela want? No one can bargain with Hela.
What does Hela want? What can she give her?
Bargain?
She could give her her own soul.
No.
This is rotting.
She'd rather die. It's a worthless soul.
But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give a fighter?
A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
And I'm gonna go this way.
The bridge. She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken.
She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
She can't fix it.
She's done it before.
She can.
She can.
She'll do it again.
How's she gonna fix it?
How will she do it?
There must be a way.
You have to try.
The gate.
She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
You have to fight her.
Be powerful.
The final battle.
That
this isn't
good.
Just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
It doesn't avoid the camera anymore. You know when I was turning the camera, when facing her, it turns to the left or right. Yeah.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Guy knows how to tell a tale. Okay. Now, where are we going? Okay, there's nothing here. Crap. They fixed the bridge. There's something here.
There's an illusion. She's found a way. There's a way. She can see. She must align herself. She can do it.
There's the door.
She aligns herself. It's there.
I'm still angry with that puzzle. Stupid torch M rune thingy puzzle.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Okay. And that's why we have Valkyries, and they collect souls of warriors. Right? Valkyrie profile. That kind of thing. Stuck. Reddish light going on. I keep going. Let's see what's up here first. Hey, the last one. Too bad I missed two.
The Northmen say that each god will do battle at Ragnarok. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok. Or it is nigh.
I guess every culture, every whatever, has its own version of a apocalypse, right? Really? It hit me. Wrong timing.
He's a better fighter.
Getting the timing wrong, Jesus crap. What?
They're winning.
Did they die? First time I died in a fight. And I wanted to finish this without getting rot. How can I get the timing wrong for that bullshit? Another one. Made a mistake and pressed E. Crap. Whoa! Wrong direction. Tired. Gonna rest.
She's injured. She can still do it. It's nearly over. Finish it.
Okay. Where am I going again? This way. How many times have I died? I think 4 or 5? Whoa, why is this? The camera just focuses sometimes, like, whoa. The bridge is okay now. Let's see what's gonna happen. Nice dreadlocks. Okay. Okay, yeah. Go. Whoa, four? This is a first. I'm stuck. Is the other one dead? I'm gonna kill this one first. Guy. Again, come on.
Go fight again, spill their blood.
Get a small fry first.
Surrounded you. Focus now. Focus.
Focus. I'm just trying so hard to avoid. There's so many. Holy shit.
Focus. Focus now.
Some of that killed me. Oh, really?
End it. End it now. Nearly the end.
Come on. Joking. Ow! Whoa!
It's not over. It's not over. It's coming. She's hurt. She's injured. She won't make it. You could.
Forget that. That's a two-hit combo. No. If I die here, do I have to repeat the whole fight? Motherfucker!
Turn back. It's too dangerous.
Really? Crap. Oh wow. Oh okay, I didn't know I had to fight that many, like five enemies or six enemies at the same time. Whoa, I think that, yeah, it's now 32 minutes. I'm gonna end the video here. Wow, my bad habit. It's really, if I'm getting into like a big fight or boss fight, or it's a hard or a difficult fight, my hands really, yeah, I'm gonna try and stop doing it. I'm pressing so hard on the keys on my keyboard, it's hurting my left hand. So yeah, I'm gonna rest a bit. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you. Ooh, so many.